at the post. That's the six. Gallardonado is unsettled in the gate. Lascano getting back on. And they're off. Too wild to repent, missed the start, and slow away was Il Diavolo. Toward the center, that's Face of Winner, going looking for the lead with Chico Grande moving to challenge. Up on the outside, and now third is Secret Chance. Too Wild to Repent is next. Then to the outside, it's Gallardonado. In between horses on Tenterhooks, and four lengths to the trailer, Il Diavolo. They make their way past the half mile and take it to the far turn. And Face of Winner leads it a half a length. Chico Grande is second. From the outside, and Secret Chance third. Pocketed up, Too Wild to Repent. Now moving up on the outside is Gallardonado. Alongside that is on Tenterhooks, and still nothing from Il Diavolo. They run around the far turn after the opening quarter in 22-4. There's 5/16 left to go. The leader is Face of Winner. Moving up on the outside is Gallardonado. In between horses, Chico Grande. Then Secret Chance and on Tenterhooks. And they're at the top of the stretch. They went a half in 45-1. And Face of Winner in front by a neck. But Gallardonado comes to call on the outside. Here's Gallardonado produced down the center to challenge for the lead. Secret Chance is widest of all. And Face of Winner backs his on the inside. In deep stretch, Gallardonado is in front, but Face of Winner's coming back, and Secret Chance is over the top. Secret Chance getting up. Secret Chance and Caraballo wore down the leaders. It's close for second, Gallardonado or Face of Winner. The exact is $71, trifecta $49 and a nickel, superfecta $325.50, $32.55 for a dime. The